Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to have two WhatsApp applications configured with two different numbers on any of the BlackBerry 10 device. First of all, let me explain how this works. BlackBerry 10 allows you to sideload Android application, so you can have WhatsApp for BlackBerry which gets synced to the BlackBerry hub, and you can sideload WhatsApp for Android. Let me show you guys how to do it. First, download WhatsApp for BlackBerry from BlackBerry World. Open BlackBerry World, search for WhatsApp. Select this and download it. You can see I have already downloaded it. I have configured this WhatsApp with the number which I am currently using on this phone. And you can also see that this WhatsApp is synced to my BlackBerry hub. Next, you need to download WhatsApp for Android. For this, go to browser. Search WhatsApp space Android Geeks. You can see many links over here. So, select download WhatsApp 2.11.186 APK. Select it. Just scroll down. So just click here. Hit on save. Once the download is completed, just tap on it. And complete the installation process. So after the installation is completed, hit on open. This opens the WhatsApp for Android. So this is WhatsApp for Android. Now configure this with some other number for which you want to use. For example, I am giving the number which I am using on my BlackBerry Curve. Hit on OK. Just wait for the one-time password which you will receive on this phone. So you can see, it says WhatsApp code 466439. So you have to wait for 4 minutes, after that we can enter the code manually. So after 4 seconds, you can enter the code manually. So the code is 466439. So it says verifying. So once the verification is completed, you are good to go. You can tap and add a photo. Just select a name and tap on next. So after the initialization, select continue. So that's it guys. Now I am having two WhatsApp applications on my device, both configured with different numbers. This is possible in any of the BlackBerry 10 device. So this is WhatsApp for BlackBerry and this is WhatsApp for Android. Let me text my another number and show you guys. So as you can see, I have received the message, so it works fine. So this I have received it as a notification. Tap on it and you can see the message. If you tap on this, so the application will be opened and you are good to go. So that's it guys, both the application works well. If you want more tips and tricks, then don't forget to subscribe, and also if you like the video, then give it a thumbs up and please share it. If you have any doubts, then you can comment below. Thank you. This is Sanjay from Gadget Freaks signing off. You guys have a great day. Bye bye.